Everybody call him Jesus. Say, don't allow them. Jesus. Don't allow them. Jesus, Jesus, don't allow them. Shenderima Sundurima Kuri Baba Sunduri Bobo Shenderima Masenderi Galuka Desende. Oh Masara Baba Shenderi Abrakunduri Abrakadari Kaba Sundosi Kaba. Yekende Shinde Shinde Bobo Sinderi Abashinde. Oh Masenderi Abrakundosi Akadai. Yaya Baba Shundo Labra Kandoya. Yekende Kenderi Boside. Yura Brakadura Baba Shinde. Don't allow them. 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 Don't allow them! Don't allow them! Don't allow them. No matter the level they have reached, don't allow them. No matter who they have sent, don't allow them. Don't allow them. Let heaven fight. Let heaven arise. Let heaven shine. No matter their information, no matter their weapons, no matter the accusations. For the Bible says, the accuser of our brethren have been thrown down. So devil, we know you are down already. We know you are down already. Don't allow them. Don't allow them. Don't allow them. Don't allow them. Stand on your feet, go to your seat, lift up your hands. Lift up your hands to Jesus. Open your mouth and shout, "Oh Lord." Oh Lord. Oh Lord, don't allow them. This prayer is pregnant. Take it very seriously now. Stretch your hand to your God. Look at your God, the bread of life. call him 7 times with a very loud, aggressive voice. Jesus! Don't allow them. Don't allow them. My Jesus. My Jesus. My lovely Jesus. My darling Jesus. Don't allow them. 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 Mighty Jesus. Mighty Jesus. Don't allow them. Powerful Jesus. Don't allow them. Mighty Jesus, don't allow them. If God should allow them, we are in trouble. If God should allow them, we are disgraced. Chuku kweni we me here we bobi. Ifere, ndio wa moye mo. They will ask us, where is our God? Do not allow them to ask, where is our God? Don't allow them. Don't allow them. For the sake of your name. For the sake of your name. Don't allow them. For the sake of your name. Don't allow them. For the sake of your name. Show us mercy. Don't allow them. Please sit down. Bring out your Bible or your bulletin. Bring out the bulletin or your Bible, the bulletin of today, today's reading, and your Bible. Today's reading. I'm not talking about the pamphlet, not the pamphlet for prayer, bulletin, our monthly bulletin. Yes. What page? Page what? Go to page 59, the first reading. Bring them, give me your own, let me show them. Take your properties inside. Are you with this? Bring it out. Good. Page 59. Page 59. Page 59. Take. Just turn to page 59. Because we are about to go deep. Page 59. Are you there? Page 59. Somebody say, Lord, do not allow them. Jesus, I beg you with all my heart, do not allow them. allow them. I want to make all of you know that prayer is very, very important because of our spiritual warfare. Man is fighting battle. And each time we gather here, it is good for us to settle things, settle matter. It is good for us to settle matter. Those with their Bible, you turn to chapter 18. And those with their bulletin, you go to page 59. I want us to listen attentively. You all know that we do our best to close 12:30, latest one. So you can go back to your office, go back to your business. Why am I doing this? Because I know that we have started and it is still dead. Not till we die. So why are we killing ourselves? 3 hours, 4 hours, it's okay. Every week. You will back up your children in prayer. Let any demon come. Hey, my son, come. I like the way you come for prayer. Turn your back. Let any demon come. I want every mother here to know that this is what you are doing. What you are doing is this for your children. Any mother, any father here. You are not joking. Stupid. What you are doing without you knowing over your family. That's what you are doing. And so shall it be. If you believe, stand up and shout amen. As simple as that is what you are doing. Unless if you don't understand why you are coming here. Just once in a week we gather. One of my sons came here and he went and said, "My father, you mean just once in a week you gather to pray this thing you have built here?" I said, "Yes." What's every day now? Every day. I said, "For now." So what are you going to do? You back your husband. Even though your husband is not caught, say, "Devil, his soul will be redeemed." I'm telling you. So you are not just coming. I just that present. Present, sir. Why are we gathering? Is what we are about to listen to today. We know we are in a teaching series for financial breakthrough, but let us handle this case. Verse 18. They said, "Who are they?" They said, please ask your neighbor, what are they saying? They are saying something. Are we here and they could you? They ask whether you like it or let me tell you, I don't like people who go to a pastor and say, "Pastor Honum Vision, Pastor Honum Vision, you are in trouble." Okay. There is no vision that is more than the word of God you are hearing now. So hear it now that they are saying something. So why do you want to go and meet a particular and say, "Bami Huelekou Mekeme"? No. Bible have said it now. The Almighty God has revealed now that they are saying something. You don't need any fortune teller. You don't need any babalawo. You don't need any prophetess. The word of God says, and they said. The question is, what are they saying? Please stand up and ask 21 person with anger. What are they saying? What are they saying? What are they saying concerning me? What are they saying concerning my life? What are they saying concerning my business? What are they saying? What are they saying? Use your dialect. Kiwelegu. Kiwelegu. And they said, so when you are moving about and you are planning your business and you are building your house and you are marrying and you are doing this, some people are saying something. Sit down in Jesus' name. What are they saying? Jesus Christ asked this question. No, even Jesus, even who? Ask this question. See, what are they saying about me? Who did they say I am? They said, who are they? Number one, they stands for people who don't like you. Based on this passage. That they stands for those who are jealous in you. That they stands for those who are your friends, but in reality, they are your enemies. The they there stands for those who are angry with you. Iwe. But you don't know. Who are they? They stands for family members who are angry that you refuse your husband or your children to give them money for business. They are those who are angry that your children bought you a new car. They are not happy. Niwari obodo yibo. They are not happy. No mwile many herema. They are not happy. Ni ama buebo. They are angry that you can sing. They are not even happy that you can eat. They are not happy that your husband opened a business for you. They. Otherwise, on your mom. You are imagining his own. You wait, you will be. Who are they? Those who are angry that you are getting taller. It's good. That is why don't kill yourself looking for prophets to tell you vision. Give vision, amen. Tell me the kind of vision that is more than the word of God you are hearing now. We get this way. Many people are using God for business. They said, let's read what they said. Please read your own with me. They said, oh yeah, come, let's make plans against Jeremiah. Also, see what they are saying. Did you hear what they are saying? Please ask your neighbor. Did you hear what they are saying? Did you hear what they are saying? Jeremiah, they on his own. Jeremiah was on his own. And here they are gathering themselves. Let us make plan against him. Any man or woman, boy or girl, gathering to make plan against you. Holy Ghost! anybody that is close to you or far from you, that is looking at you, that is seeing you, planning against you, planning to harm you, setting trap for you, upon that person, the Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost. As it will come. Don't forget that when such begins, one person is the originator. One person is one who gathers them. Whoever that has taken it upon himself or herself to gather people to fight you, upon that person said, the Holy Ghost! The Holy Ghost! The Holy Ghost! The Holy Ghost! When they see you pregnant, Iwe, you will be passing, not knowing that you are provoking them. They say, come, Sam, he begin carry belly. Come, Sam, carry belly. Oh, yo, let us plan against them. Holy Ghost! Upon your head, the Holy Ghost fire. Whoever is planning the downfall of your children, whoever is planning the downfall of your family, of your husband, of your wife, they shall be put to shame. Yakaro kaba, okada sereba, oreba ba 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 shende, yekenderiye baba saraba, okare baba baba shama. Wherever they are, they are ringleader, they are ringleader, they are ringleader. Wherever they are, whoever they are, planning against me, you shall fall by fire, you shall fall by thunder, you shall fall. Yekere bobo bobo bobo, areba sodori eba, ereba moshe leba kona, yabo sodori ke bobo she, okaba sodori kaba, okaba sodori kaba, okaba sodori eba ba ba ba, oreba ba 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 ba, akai koko she leba, in the spiritual realm. In the spiritual realm, in the physical realm, fire! Answer them by fire! O God of Elijah! Yekore baba basundo, ala brakondo sederika baba baba baba. Oh, my shenderi, bobo shende. Oh, shenderi, kababa, baba she. Oh, rebo shere, babraka doikaba. Yekenderi, bobo she. Areka, baba, sodori kaba. Areka, bosodori, baba she. Yekenderi, bosodo. Yekenderi, baba sholaba. Ori, baba sodori, kabo saba. Makore, baba shende. Araka basodo, araka darika, araka na baba, ora baba 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 bashende, yekede rie brogodosia, o mama mama shende rie bobo shende, yekede sakabra bakodo, akaba sora baba shende, akando sakaba, lakodo sikaba, o kaba brogodosia, yekede rike brodosi. Mama Masondo, Yakanda Sika, Yakabo, Lakade, Lekama, Lukaba, Lukasi, Lakata, Likeshe, Yekebo, Shaba, Bashaba, Baba, 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 La Bracodosia, Yereba, Baba, Sendere, Baba, Lakadoriaba, Yekenderika, Bracodorike, Bobo, Bacodosia, Baba, they will not succeed, they will not succeed, don't allow them, don't allow them, don't allow them. Don't allow them! Don't allow them! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Oh God! Arabra kodosiaka. Yebo sanda. Oh mashenderi kaba. Yekodosiaba. Those we know, and those we do not know. Those we know, and those we do not know. Everyone planning to destroy your family, planning to destroy your effort, planning to destroy your life, trying to destroy your name, trying to make you suffer. God will fight for you. St. Michael the Archangel will fight for you. In the name of Jesus. Sit down. They said, I have this impression that it begins from one. Now one person, Nango, say, make una come. That's why he said, come. Somebody invited them. Somebody that was not having anything in mind against you has been bought over. Somebody has gone to them and said, Biano, let us deal with this woman that is always passing here with big belly. I said, come. Let's make plans. Not even one plan. Please check your own. Is it P-L-A-N or P-L-A-N-S? What is in your own? Eh? Let us make what? Is it one plot or plots? Please understand me. We all go primary school. We know what they call singular and plural. Plots and plots. Are they the same? Somebody somewhere has gathered people, whether in the physical eye or in the spiritual eyes, and he has said to them, come, let us make plots. Let us make plans against one man. I don't need any visioner to tell me visions about these spiritual realities, Father. As I'm talking to you now, I am talking to myself. That people are making plans concerning me. And that's why today, I am going to fight them. Today, I want you to fight like a warrior. Makaraba, sondore, makaraba. You don't need to wait until somebody says, bia, 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 bia. Jumbun, le felicia, senibwe, kibiche, poison, imofe. You don't need that one. As you hear the word of God now, you connect. Bam. Whether they are there or not. They should not dare plan. You may not know that some people who wear the same uniform with you, who wear the same uniform with you, are already planning that before December, that your child will die. Don't worry. Come, let us plan. Don't worry, Bia. They will go and start making plans. But anybody who is planning against anybody here, fire! Oh yeah, la plan ni on weekend. Oh yeah, la plan ni accident. Oh yeah, la plan ni ogbe yan pe. Upon their plan, Holy Ghost. Sit down. We get issue buru. All their plans issue kokana. Anybody planning against anybody here? Upon their head, that plan will fall. We transfer it to them. I say we transfer it to them. I say because you are here, all those who plan against you, they shall enter that plan and eat that plan. You are marrying now. Your prophet is telling you now. The word of God is telling you now. Don't say I'm marrying. Don't make that mistake. Don't say now. The answer is now. Lift up your right hand. Any man or woman carrying bad thing in their heart against you, upon that heart, Holy Ghost! Any kingdom of darkness plotting to harm you, upon their head, Holy Ghost! Weapon, weapon, Holy Ghost! Sit down, sit down. After you have done something like this, you can move with boldness, with blessed assurance that Jesus is yours. I am not good in telling people visions in a way that they become afraid. I mean, don't tell you, be careful, Lord. That's what I will tell you. I won't tell you, I saw you when you run mad. I won't say that. Or else, you will be quoting me. Or see, let us plot against Jeremiah. For the teaching of the law by the priest will not cease, nor will counsel from the wise, nor the word from the prophet. So come, let's attack him. And let's say plot. From plot to, please write it down, write plot. The next one is, let's attack him with our tongues. Attack, please attack, write attack. One is to plan. The other one is to attack. Any man, spirit, woman, friend, colleague, mother, father, husband, that is planning to attack you, the Holy Ghost fire will attack that person. They are attacking us, so you will not know. They come in a very simple way. Look at Jeremiah's own. How did they want to attack him? With their... Not with Egbe. Elegwegbe. Elebom. Ere katapot. Ere arrow. Let us attack him with our tongue. The smallest insignificant weapon. So when you hear that they are making plots against Jeremiah, that they want to attack him, your mind is in bomb, in gun, in arrow, in armed robbery, in kidnapping, in stealing, in thunder, in poisoning. They said, let us make plot against him. After they have finished plotting, they said, okay, let us attack him now. The only weapon they use. The weapon they use to attack Jeremiah was the tongue. The tongue was the weapon. Please go to chapter 11. I want to teach you the way Bible is. You saw what we read. You saw what we read. In chapter what? 18. Oh, yeah, go back to chapter 11. I want to show you something there. Go to chapter 11. Are you there? Are you there? Are you in chapter 11? Okay, go to verse 18. Jeremiah 11, chapter 11, verse 18. Are you there? If you are there, say amen. Amen. If you are there, say amen. Amen. Where is your Bible? Come with your Bible for God's sake. Are you there? Good. Verse 18. Can we read together? Because The Lord revealed their plots to me. I knew it, for at that time he showed me what they were doing. Stop there. Now, let's read further. Let's read further. 19. I had been like a gentle lamb led to the slaughter. I did not realize that they had plotted against me. Now, what are they saying? Let us listen now. Genunti, oyo legenti, oyo legenunti. God has already showed Jeremiah. We went back to verse chapter 11. There, Jeremiah knew what they were saying. And what are they saying? And that is the same thing they are saying to you and me. I don't need anybody to tell me. Let's go. Saying, let us destroy the tree and its fruits. See what they call you? Wait. Stop reading. Look at me. They call you tree. In their kingdom, they don't call you by your name when you're there. They have what they call us. See, they want to kill you. Come. They want to destroy this man, his business. They want to reduce him. Look at how they describe him. They say, let us cut down the tree and the fruits. What's his name? Let us cut down Jeremiah and his fruits. They call Jeremiah tree. You see, they know the real spiritual strength in you. Because the Bible says, blessed are those who trust in the Lord. All those who follow God, who do what God wants, they are like tree planted by the river side. They bear fruit in season and out of season. Now, they said, let us cut down the tree and its fruit. Any man or woman that want to cut you down, let that axe cut that person down. Any man, stand on your feet, lift up your right hand. Very high, lift it up, very high. Not like this, straight. If possible, open your two legs on the ground and balance up. Do it now. Hands. You know, you may be the one that they want to attack and you are playing. Maybe you are ready. I'm still young. Where fear epilepsy? You are managing epilepsy at the age of 38. Or manifest, man. Lift up your hand. Only thing when God's made you do now to lift up your hand. Finish. That wants to cut you down, let that axe cut that person down. Whoever that wants to cut your family down, let that weapon cut their own down. Before they cut you down, they will cut their own down. Before they cut you down, they will cut their own down. Before they cut your family, they will cut their own family. Before they cut our ministry, they will cut their own ministry. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Make sure your hands is up. They say, let us cut the tree down and cut the fruits. Now, do you know they can succeed in cutting the fruit without cutting the tree? Maybe they don't cut the fruit. Before they cut the tree, people come say, go, who there? But they don't cut the fruit. The Bible says, do you see why many of us are not bearing fruit? Do you see why we are not bearing fruit? Because somebody is cutting our fruit down. On me, we bepoa. On me, ma, we bepoa. Oh, me, ma, we be power. I say, oh, shini, oh, me, poro, oh, me,
Because on Wendy Puebeke Nodi, all our Bepua, where we Bepua, all we Puaka, where we Bepua, all we Pumimi, where we Bepua, all we Pube, wherever, but the tree can remain. The tree may be standing, but they are cutting their fruits. That is why you can be married and you cannot have your own child. That is why you are married, they delay you from having your own children because they are cutting your baby away. They are cutting your children away. They are cutting your fruits away. Whoever that has been doing that, upon that person, the Holy Ghost! I am born to bear fruit. The Bible says, be fruitful and multiply. Whatever that is standing against your fruitfulness, whoever is plotting against your fruitfulness, whoever is plotting against your fruitfulness, whoever is plotting against your fruitfulness, every kingdom plotting against your fruitfulness, the Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost. Somebody shout, I must bear fruit. Say it again. Say it again. Say it again. Say it again. Say, my family must bear fruit. Nobody can cut our fruit down. In the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and make it your prayer. Open your mouth and make it your prayer. You must bear fruit. Your children must bear fruit. Your husband must bear fruit. Your family must bear fruit. Father Adibe must bear fruit. I must bear fruit in my life, in my career, in my business, in my ministry. I must bear fruit. You must bear fruit. We must bear fruit. Hey, who is cutting my fruit? Who is cutting my fruit? How many years have you been dealing with me? You have been reducing what I carry in my basket. Ah, I am angry with you. Don't beg me. Don't beg me. Don't beg me. I cut you down. I cut your head. I cut your spirit. I cut you down with the sword of the spirit. I paralyze you. I blindfold you. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone to fulfill my destiny. Yekebo Shanda. Ora basende. Yekebo Shanda. In the name of Jesus. I want to hear violent amen with anger. In the name of Jesus. Child of God, you did not leave your business to be here for nothing. You did not leave your business to be here for nothing. You didn't leave your office, even when they give you query, to be here for nothing. Hear what they said. They said, let us destroy the tree and its fruit. Let us cut him off from the land of the living. Let us cut him off from the land of the living. Oh, everybody kneel down. Who want to cut me out from the land of the living? Who want to cut you and I out from the land of the living? Every plan they have for us, we give it back to them. Who want to cut you out from the land of the living? Agaima won agamadindo wepere chuko. Agaima won agamadindo wepere chuko. Everybody say, I shall not die. Say it again, I shall not die. You demon of death, sent to take me, go back to sender. Go back to sender. Go back to sender. Go, 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 go. 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 You demon of death, send to stay in my family to be cutting down every tree. I curse you now. Go back to sender. I command you the name of Jesus. Go back to sender. I command you the name of Jesus. Go back to sender. We shall not die. 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 Every demon of death, every power of death, spirit of death, sent to my family, sent to our ministry, go back to sender, go back to sender, go back to sender. You simon of death, you power of death, you power of death, you power of death, you power of death, go back to sender, go back to sender, in the name of Jesus. Because you are here for prayer today, the following things will happen. One, all those who have planned to destroy you shall be destroyed. All those who want to cut down your tree, their own trees will be cut down. All those who are cutting down your fruits, all their fruits will disappear. All those who want to take you out of the land of the living, they themselves will leave the land of the living. Somebody shout amen 7 times. Stand up. Sit down. I have told you here many times, and I repeat it, that one of the plans of the enemy against you and I is to destroy our name. They want your name to sour. They want your name, the name of your family, to sour. They want the name of your business to sour. They want to destroy you. Look at Jeremiah's own. Let us cut him off from the land of the living, that his name be remembered no more. That his name be remembered no more. Why are they fighting his name? But I want to ask you a question. Did they succeed? Today we still talk about the prophet Jeremiah. Since they did not succeed, they will not succeed in your own. They will not succeed in your own. Say, Father, don't allow them to destroy my name. Jesus. If I were you, I would be standing with my hand stretched to him like a warrior. Jesus. Don't allow them to destroy my name. Don't allow them to destroy my name. Don't allow them to destroy the name of my family. Give God 7 solid amen back up. Amen. Lift up your hands.
Jeremiah now prays. I want to use Jeremiah's prayer on you. Jeremiah now prayed. But you, Lord Almighty, who judge righteously and test the heart and the mind, let me see your vengeance on them. For to you, I have committed my cause. I love Jeremiah's prayer.
Oh, see, God, let me see your vengeance on them.
Hold your neighbor's hand and lift it up. Help your neighbor. Hold your neighbor's hand and lift it up. Please be serious. When you hear accident, please, I want to beg you to not to limit what accident means. Accident is not only when car jam car. We don't allow them to hit you by accident. Let them not catch you napping. That's what they call accidental discharge, unprepared shooting. It has killed so many people. Accidental discharge. So accident does not mean until moto hit moto.
Hold your neighbor very well.
We are one family, and I'm your father. God has made me your father. And that is why I am praying for your protection. I will continue to be your spiritual father.
May God visit them with vengeance. May God of Lumen Christi family visit them with vengeance. All those who have been cutting the trees in your family down.
Saul. Spiritually, if they enter any family, they see any tree when they will one be a fruit.
Whoever is cutting any tree down in our ministry, in your family, Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost!
You see, they know that you are a tree. You see, why we call ourselves Mbuka names, they know the name to call us. Either they call you tree, or they call you salt, or they call you light, and we are here calling ourselves Adori, Adanko, Felicia, Dumebi. But they themselves know the name they call us. They say, let us call this tree down, referring to Jeremiah. They knew he was a tree, destined to bear fruit. If you have seen where a doma is cutting tree, the kind of noise there, Nadiego.
Hold your neighbor hand. I want to release one bomb.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Any kingdom, wicked kingdom, making noise in your compound. Making evil noise in your compound. Making noise in your family. Upon the Holy Ghost. We destroy them in the name of Jesus.
Lord, let your vengeance fall on them. All those who have been attacking your fruit. I want to pray about that. Because I saw it in the revelation of today. Or see, let us cut down the tree and cut down their fruits.
Oh, oh. May God fight for us.
Amen.
Jeremiah said, listen to me, Lord. Hear what my accusers are saying. Chukunedim, may God hear what they are saying about you. May God hear what they are saying about you. May God hear what they are saying about you. Oh, Jeremiah, thank you for helping us. I say, God, hear what they are saying. Abomo Jewemo Amaraya. Abomo Jewemo Amaraya Jim. Abomo Jewemo Amaraya Jimaka Kamyari. Make sure you are holding your neighbor's hands. I want to conclude this section with Jeremiah's prayer. Because sometimes, if I use my mouth, they pray for that. Some of them, when they're very holy, go say, ah, Father, give me this prayer and a wickedness. I'm telling you. Some of you are more Catholic than Catholic. More Catholic than a Catholic priest. You're a Catholic, go. You have wife. You have children. You have them. I'm a Catholic, go. I don't have wife. Because, but you are more Catholic than I am. That is why I am directing you. The whole prayer of Jeremiah, we are translating into our own. The vocabularies, then you can go back and read it. I am now in Jeremiah chapter 18. Hold your neighbor's hand so that this prayer will work for you. After they have planned, God's Jeremiah said to God, hear what they are saying. Look at what they are saying concerning me. Can you tell me where? Oh, yeah, can we care? Oh, yeah, can we win care? Oh, yeah, can talk about you?
Wow.
See what they are saying about me. Can me where? Jeremiah did not do anything, he was only doing the work of God. Many of you here are suffering for what you do not know. Many of you are in pain for what you do not know. Ogoyelegwi, Ogoyalegwi, Ogoyalafiatwi, ndi meni ma wewe busoyaga, onyina bahiwei ala dubu yopia, olebe puyeka, onyina bahiwei olebe puishi, onyina bahiwei olebe rukboyanya, onyina bahiwei ola rukboyenti, onyina bahiwei ele meni feremei. Emele wina bahiwei. Egwanika bakichini. Emele wina bahiwei. Egwanika biapaloi. So in one way or the other, and you made a mistake. Emele demao. Is a cry of those that the devil has messed up. Oh, how many mao? How many mao? How
many mao?
No, Karini. How? Makakwe o. Ejebo muwe mo. Agome bueni mo. How many mao? And that is what God is helping you to know now. Before they succeed, even though they have reached 99%, before the alarm we make, bagam, every plan they made against you, we go back to their family. We go back to their family. We go back to their family. In the name of Jesus, somebody shall fire. The prayer of Jeremiah is our prayer today. And Jeremiah prayed.
Uzeka, you makoyo. You makoyo. I'm not begging you. I'm only commanding you. Listen to me, Lord. Hear what my accusers are saying. Should good be repaid with evil? Yet they have dug a pit for me. They have dug a pit for me. Ndi yimekwa. Ndi nabahiwem. Eyen woche. Only they are not supposed to sit. Ordinarily, they cannot see you on the way and stop and talk to you. You are the one who stops and welcomes them. Jeremiah said, oh God, can evil be paid for good? Many men will see what they are doing to me. They have dug a pit for me, waiting for me to enter or for them to push me inside. But let us prophesy now. Every pit that they've dug for everybody here, all those who dug that pit, all of them and their husband, their wife, their family, their children, they will enter that pit. They will enter that pit. Nobody will rescue them. They will begin to live in that pit. They will begin to live in that pit. They will live in that pit. In the name of Jesus. If you know you are here, you are not bearing fruit the way you are supposed to, take this prayer seriously. Because they have said it, they will cut our fruit. Remember that I stood before you. Jeremiah is talking, Get on to you. Jeremiah said, should good be repaid with evil? Yet they have dug a pit for me. Remember that I stood before you and spoke in their behalf to turn your wrath away from them. You see why it's good to always stand before God? Be a covenant member. Unless something very important. Sometimes when you are sick, see where you be on Wednesday. Because it is a covenant day. If you know how I am planning, January, February, March, April, before resurrection, this year I am changing my plans. I am upgrading my life. I'm not lying. I am upgrading my relationship. You must upgrade. Our first Friday at Iselugu, please make sure you are there. All night. I don't want to be doing all night in Abuja. Once in a while, I will do one all night. But every first Friday, please make sure you are there because we are going to embark on a battle tagged packaging versus upgrading. You must not lose that program. And your only ambita is still combo. It's a pilgrimage ground. That's the mother house. I must be careful. That is why I stop all night there. Let it become one central thing. First Friday, Uluke Megbim, and he said, look. Here, Jeremiah, hold your neighbor's hand well, tight, tight. Look at Jeremiah's prayer. Oh, go. I don't know. After reading, I want to read first before I used to pray for you. You will now know, me and Jeremiah, who wicked pass. Oh yeah, here, Jeremiah said, remember that I stood before you and spoke in their behalf to turn your wrath away from them. Verse 21, honor be done. So, give their children over to famine. Hand them over to the power of the sword. Let their wives be made childless and widows.
Let their men be put to death. Their young men slain by the sword in battle.
Mele Jeremiah, when you can read wicked.
Verse 22. Genting, or sin. Let a cry be heard from their houses. From all their houses. Equa, 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 equa. When you suddenly bring invaders against them, for they have dug a pit to capture me and have hidden snares for my feet. But you, Lord, know all their plots to kill me. Do not forgive their crimes or blot out their sins from their sight. Let them be overthrown before you. Deal with them in the time of your anger. Should I use Jeremiah's prayer now? Akbonwa, should I use Jeremiah's prayer? Don't ever go after people of God. Don't ever make yourself an enemy of a child of destiny. Jeremiah said, I stand before you always, oh God, you know. Anybody that is standing before God always, don't fight that person. That is why I laugh at those who fight at me. They go, they look, I go, they go. I'm not saying because me, covenant child, can what? Child of destiny. The Lord revealed it to me before I became father. In Psalm 89, I say, I have found David my servant. With my holy oil have I anointed him. No enemy can outwit him. Underline. By the grace of God, before you go today, we shall be praying over some of the Semadon Jews that have been produced. Today we are opening it up. So we ask them to bring the few they can do, few. So we bless it today, and then we know that it's taking off. Then those who will launch it and share. God punish poverty. Hold your neighbor's hand with anger. No leakage. I want to use Jeremiah's prayer to conclude. Close your eyes and open your ears. As long as you are here, God's altar is going to answer us. From verse 21, I begin to decree. Okay, it's not according for that. Verse 21. Lord, give your children over to famine. Lift up your neighbor's hand. Therefore, all those who are digging pit for us, planning our downfall, agent of darkness, their children will begin to beg for food. Their children will beg for food. Their children will be hungry. Their sons and daughters will be hungry. Hunger will besiege their family. Hunger will rest in their family. Hunger will rest in their family. Hunger will rest in their family. In the name of Jesus. They shall lack food. Lord, hand them over to the sword. Let their wives be made childless. Because they have not tested what barrenness is. That is why they are carrying cutlass, cutting people's children in their womb. Because they have children. But today, we render their wives childless. in that family, in that kingdom, barrenness will be their portion. Barrenness will be their portion. Unfruitfulness will be their portion. Unfruitfulness will rest on their head. Unfruitfulness will follow them. In the name of Jesus. And their wives, widows. Let their men be put to death. Since they want to cut us out of the land of the living, we cut them now out of the land of the living. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Their young ones shall be slain. Lift up your hands. And I end with this one. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Let a cry, let a cry be heard from their houses now. In the mighty name of Jesus. So shall it be in Jesus' name. 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 Remain standing. We are lifting up Jesus. Lift up Jesus. Remain standing. Jesu, Kahumen, stand. Nobody will cut you down. Someone say, I must stand. Leave your neighbor and lift up your own hands. Say, Lord, make me stand. Jesus, make me stand. Holy Spirit, let Jesus, make me stand. The Bible says, arise. Somebody that is on the floor, arise. Somebody 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 stand in Jesus' name. Stand in Jesus' name. Stand in Jesus' name. Stand in Jesus' name. Arise 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 in Jesus' name. Somebody shout, I arise. I arise. I arise. I will shine. I will shine. Arise. As we lift up Jesus, we pray for healing. Ogugwo so nisi madunine. Ogugwo so nisi ezununoi. Ogugwo so you shall be healed. Your family shall be healed. Your children shall be healed. Your brothers shall be healed. Healing in your family. Healing in your family. Jesus nagari ne mema. Obiniwe nagari na gwaria. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. You are healed. You are healed. You are healed. You are healed. In the name of Jesus. Every weapon fashioned against you, we go back to sender. 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 All those who are attacking you in the dream. Attacking you in the dream. Attacking you in the dream. Open your mouth and release fire. Jesus is on your side. Jesus is on your side. The Holy Ghost is on your side. Power is on your side. Oh, you're not sure that makes you show. Oh, you're not sure that I want. Open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. Every pit that they dug for you, Jesus is covering it. Jesus is covering it. All their traps, Jesus lay with me. On a lolly 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 with me. Jesus, why David? Mere me bere. 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 Guamaria, 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 Guamaria. Yemike, Yemike. Domonso, Domonso, Domonso. Ezebube, Domonso. Omema, Domonso. Isia donamba, Isia donamba. Domonso. Domonso, 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 Ayara Baba 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 Pray your way out. They shall gather, but they shall scatter. Scatter them now. Jesus is on your side. Scatter them. Scatter them. That they are agents. That agents. That they are agents. That they are using. Uncle Dubaya. Uncle Dubaya. Scatter. 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 Oh yeah, where? Oh yeah, maybe. Fire. 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 Oh yeah, Johnny, why you want? Oh yeah, Johnny, why you want? Oh yeah, Johnny, you want? Oh yeah, there we are. 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 Who is fighting you? Oh, Rakababa Shedek. Oh, Rakadarekaba. Jesus. 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 Fight for me. Fight for me. Batani mem, fight for me. Fight for me. I know I have offended you. I know I have disappointed you. But do not allow them. Do not allow them. Do not allow them. For the glory of your name. For the sake of your name. Do not allow them. Do not allow them. Do not allow them. Do not allow them. Scatter their plan. Scatter their plan. Scatter their plan. Scatter their plan. By thunder. By fire. By fire. By fire. By thunder. Let the wind blow. 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 Yara baba 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 baba. Jesus. 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 Oh yo lebube. Oh dogunaya. Anyine kenegi rubo lebube disyanyi. Nobody ever been this year. He's so money there. He says, you know, I'm in there. Bataba, bataba, bataba. Chupa, Gueso. Now call on in there. I am tired of the devil. I am tired of Lucifer. I am tired of sin. I am tired of waywardness. I am tired of backwardness. Oh, Rakaba, Baba, 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 Yekenderike brodo sire makuma. Yekenderike brodo sige bobo bo shede. Madorike bobo sodorike bo. Orika baba ba shede. Orika da sodo. Orika da serie bo. Yekenderike. O ma shede. O ma kada. O ma kuri. Ya basira. Ya ka. Jesus. Ore bobo bobo bo. Orike bobo bo se. O ya lebe lo ba lo ba lo ba. Wabori atoba bo toba bo. Chine mema o, odogo, aine buni geno, kilo le bube, kilo le bube, ekwene kifele manye, ora baba baba baba, ora kadare kaba, ora kadare kaba, ora kado koko koko, ora kaka kaka kaka, ora baba baba sele, ora kaba zuyara, ora kaba doyeke, ora kede kede bobo, majodori kebo, ora kede rike, ora kadare kaba baba baba, ora kadare kaba. They are planning to disgrace me. They are planning to destroy me. They will not succeed. They will not succeed. Hold up and see them. All their plans will go back to them. All their plans against my children. All their plans against my daughters. All their plans against my son. All their plans against my wife. All their plans against my husband. We go back to them. 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 Scatter their houses. Scatter their houses. Let them be crying. Let them be crying. Let them be crying. Oh God, do not allow them. Hey, when they feel them, hey, when they knew I'm my ammo. Hey, when they go out drying, where is our God? Where is our God? Let God come to our aid. Let God help us. Let God help us. Let God help us. Let God help us. I pray for you, child of God. You shall not be put to shame. You shall not be put to shame. God will fight for you. Behold Jesus. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold the King of Kings. Behold Odogunaya. Behold Ishadonaba. He is fighting for you. 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 You shall not fall. You shall not fall. Stand up and shine. Arise and shine. You will make it. You will make it. You will succeed. That door is open before you. That door is open before you. That door is open before your children. Ore kebosa, ore kebose, ore kekekeke, kebo go go, kebo go go. Ayaraba, ore kabra dosi rebabo. Here you go, kekekeke. My daughter, see again. I shall not die. You shall not die. We shall live. We shall live. Scatter their plans, O God. Scatter their plans, O God. Do not allow them. Do not allow them. Do not allow them. Do not allow them. They will not succeed. Scatter their plans. Scatter their plans. Scatter their plans. Do not allow them. Do not allow them. They will not succeed. The kingdom of God shall prosper. The gates of hell shall not prevail. Protect our diocese. Protect your bishop. Protect your priests. Protect the religious. Protect all men and women of good will. They shall not be put to shame. Arise, O God. Arise, O God. Show us your glory. Show us your power. Show us your might. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Protect us. Protect us. Protect us. Protect us from their plans, from their attack. Protect us from their arrow. Protect us from their arrows. They are planning to destroy us. They will not succeed. They will never succeed. Release us, oh God. Release us, oh God, from the snare they have hidden. For you indeed are our refuge. Into your hands we commend our spirit. You will redeem us, oh Lord, oh faithful God. We have heard the slander of the crowd, terror all around us, terror all around us, as they plot together against us, as they plan to take our life. But as for me, we trust in you. We trust in you. Chebanyi, Dubanyi, Dubanyi, Chebanyi, Dubanyi, Chebanyi. Our lords are in your hands. Deliver us, O God, from the hands of the enemies. Deliver us, O God, from the hands of those who are pursuing us. Somebody shout fire! Shout fire! Shout fire! Shout fire! Upon the kingdom, Holy Ghost! All those fighting you, Holy Ghost! In their houses, Holy Ghost! Upon their eyes, Holy Ghost! Upon their stomach, Holy Ghost! Upon their backbone, Holy Ghost! Upon their destiny, Holy Ghost! Upon agents of darkness, Holy Ghost! Upon agents of darkness, Holy Ghost! Upon agents of darkness, Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost! Fire! 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 Pursue them! Pursue them! Pursue them! Pursue them! Pursue them! Drive them away! Pursue them! Pursue them! Pursue them! Pursue them! Pursue them! Away from my family! Pursue them away! Pursue them away from my life! Pursue them away! Pursue them away! Pursue them away! Pursue them away! Hey! Oh yeah, I'm going to make you! Oh yeah, I'm going to make you! Era! Era Kapuma! Era Kapua! Oh yeah, I'm going to! Oh yeah, let go, 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 go! Oh yeah, let go, 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 go! Era, era! Oh, ba, 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 ba! Oh, ra, ga, da, re, ga, ba! Oh, ra, ga, da, re, ga, ba! ora gada 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 ora gada 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 ora gaba baba baba baju ora gada 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 ora gaba baba 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 ajomoni ne na ne zono nagi baboko na chine kabia gono nobodo. Lift up your hands. Ansoboni ne na na hoge baboko na eze mabata gono. Oria ni ne na na hoge baboko na chine kabia gono. Buzekelu. Amusuni ne ne buso gaya baboko na eze mabata gono. Oria ni ne na na hoge baboko na chine kabata gono. Sanine no na hoge baboko na eze mabata gono. Ewe go nine no na eze no na hoge baboko na chine kabia gono. Power. Amu iwa nine no na eze no na hoge baboko na chine kabia gono. Ewe hodi nine no na eze no na hoge baboko na eze mabata gono. Ewe hodi nine no na eze no na hoge baboko na chine kabia gono. Emanane ekuyo ne ememe lobo eba badara di egeme. Ane bu yane me me. Ane bu yane me me. Adara ni ege me. Ane bu yane me me. Eba adara ni ege me. Ane bu yane me me. Flow. On sabuni ne na na hoge baboko na chine kabia gono. Ariani ne na na hoge baboko na eze mo abata gono. Ane eku yane heme me. Ane eku yane heme me. Sabuni ne na na hoge baboko na chine kabia gono. Ariani ne na na hoge baboso na onye me mabia gono. Ane eku yane heme heme. Eba badara ni egeme. Ane eku yane heme heme. Jesus. On sabuni ne na na hoge baboko na chine kabia gono. Ariani ne na na hoge baboko na onye we mabia gono. Ane eku yane heme. Jesus. Ane eku yane heme heme. Ane eku yane heme heme. A
HIV no na hoge, but waku na onye mwe makuru gono. Ade ebu yone heme me.
Receive your healing. Receive your healing.
Ade ebu yone heme me. Ade ebu yone heme me.
Jesus, Igwe. Jesus, Igwe. Jesus, Igwe. Chineke, oh Mary, oh Mary,
oh
Mary, oh Mary,
oh
Mary,
oh
Mary,
oh Mary,
oh
Mary,
oh Mary,
oh
Mary, oh Mary, oh Mary, oh Chilu men prince ye merigo Ozu na bongwa Onye ne nyego Onye ne burumaya Onye na chwa jomo Onye ne nyego nele Chama moe Umu chineke Somebody shout, I am blessed. May your blessings be permanent. You are a winner. In the name of Jesus. Eyes. Lift up your hands. Almighty God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. Don't allow them. Don't permit, don't give them any chance. Somebody join me, let God hear your voice. You say, Lord, don't allow them, very loud, go. They say they want to spoil your name. Lord! They say they want to cut you down. They say they want to cut away all your fruits. They say they want you to enter into a pit. What did you say? What are you saying? But they say they want you to die. They say they want Father Nibia to die. They say they will close this ministry. Don't allow them. Don't allow them.
They say they want your children to be poor. They don't want your wife to become pregnant. They say you want your children to die. They want you to beg for food. They say you will never own a house. They say you will never have a car. They say you will not enjoy your money. They say they want to deal with you with sickness. They want to deal with you with miscarriages. They want you to die at childbirth. I said they want you to die at childbirth. They want you to jump under the trailer. Don't. Don't allow them. Lift up your two hands. Igekwe diwa. Igekwe diwa. Buzekayelu. They will not laugh at you. Don't be distracted. Forget about your friend. That your friend may even be a wench. He get when you wa mo. He get well. He get when you wa chim. He get well. He get when you wa mo ama mo. He get well. He get when you wa. Aquarele, umu chukuna aquarele. They will say they were die gbere. Ndio tu fada dibe, oje meko. Eh lewe. Lewe ndiera. Even fellow Catholics, fellow Christians will laugh at us. Even our father. When they deceive their mother, they call our sacrifice deception. But God will not allow them. He get well. He get well. You are He get well. Chimoma, he get when you watch a mochi. He get well. He get when you wa ma mule nuwa. Chimi get well. He get when you wa. As many who are waiting to see our downfall. Disappointment will be their crown. Obimnine kandiri biani ruichineke. Akwarere mnine kandiri kurupani wionyewem. Obrunine nanya nanjo omumemo. Obrunine nanya nanjo omumem. Onyege wozo nirugi papam. Onyege wozo. Onyege wozo neberegin okakam. Onyege wozo.
onye ga uzo ne ferega ka apa onye ga uzo onye ga uzo iruro gi oro na onye ga uzo Holy Spirit, we need you. Holy Spirit, come. 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 Come, Holy Spirit. Come. Spirit of the Father. Come. Spirit of the Son. Somebody receive it now. 1, 2, 3. Go. Receive the Spirit of God. The power of God is upon you. Be filled with the Holy Ghost. Be filled with the Holy Ghost. Take it now. Let that rope catch fire. Let that chain scatter. Let that mark disappear. The money properties disappear. Lift up your hands now. Wherever you are, take your own now. Take your deliverance. Take your deliverance now. Take your deliverance now. 1, 2, 3, go. The Lord is touching you. The Lord is touching you. The Lord, allow him. Allow him. Allow him. What are you waiting for? It is your turn. Receive it now. 1, 2, 3, go. That is the fire. That is the anointing. God is at work. God is at work. God is at work. Take it about your life. Any bad seed here, I uproot you now. Every snake in the stomach, snake on the waist, snake on the head, every demonic item, satanic item in your life, in your body, I command them to go. Go, 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 go. Leave them alone. Holy Spirit, touch. Child of God, get ready now for the last move. For the last move. Do not pass me by. 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 Something will disappear from your body now. Something must leave your body now. Strange things must go. Strange things must go. Strange things must go. Strange things must go. Take it now. 1, 2, 3, go! Leave. Leave. Flow, Spirit of power. Flow all over us. I receive the anointing today. Today, I walk through the shadow of darkness. I fear no evil. For God has destroyed their plans. Heaven has destroyed their plans against you. God is at work in your body. And somebody will shout amen 3 times. If you are with any picture of your loved ones, you lift it up. If you have no picture, but you have somebody in mind, you want the power of God to meet now, you lift up your 2 hands. Oof. Wait for him. Lift up your hands and wait, wait. Lift up your hands and wait. Lift up your hands and wait. There's going to be a release of power that will flow from you to your family. Power that will flow from you to your children. Who said, can you open up now, open up now, open up now, open up now. Be a channel, be a channel, be a channel, be a channel. Now, by the power in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ,
I release from this altar the power of God that will flow from you and locate all those you want God to touch. Now, Holy Spirit, move. Take it now. It's flowing. It's flowing. It's flowing from the altar. Moving from the altar. Oh yeah? On a bani memado. Take it on, take it on. It's near you. 1, 2, 3, go.
Be a channel.
Let the power of God blow away poverty. Let the power of God blow away sickness. Let the power of God blow away disease. Whoever that owns that picture, wherever he or she may be, from this altar, let 7 powers locate that person now. From this altar, let 7 powers locate that person now. For deliverance, healing, breakthrough, empowerment. Mare kendo singe baba kura bakande akanda rike bro godo iyekerekekebo. In the name of Jesus. And somebody shout amen 7 good times. Father. We are going to sow a seed to purple this bouquet of demonic plant. So you see now quickly. If the seed wedding card, if the seed for that demon, they shall fail. You are covered with the blood of Jesus. Put your 2 hands on your head. We plead the blood of Jesus. 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 We plead the blood. Close your eyes.
Of Jesus.
We plead
the blood of Jesus.
I plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. Amen.
We plead the blood of Jesus.
Receive.
We plead the blood of Jesus.
So shall you.